autumn in New York. What's up, everybody? It's Friday morning in the quarantine. You know, every morning I get up, I eat one banana, okay? I won't eat it in front of you because I don't want to chew with my mouth open. Missy will kill me. But then I pour myself a nice cup of coffee, as you can tell from Hennessy's old school mug. You gotta be old school to get that one. There's something great about like just like fresh coffee. And then sometimes when you don't put any mixer in the coffee, it's, you just taste the flavor of it. It's just so good. It's so nice, okay? So I don't know if you guys, my fro is going pretty nice. I'm thinking about, you know, kind of like mulling it out like when I'm done with this, you know, just for a day or two to try it out. I don't know. You tell me what you want to do. But I got a nice drink for you guys today, okay? Last night, me and my girl, we were watching some DVR, some TV, okay? And I was, but before that, here's a nice little wine. It's Coupe Syrah, okay? I think you can get it at your local Vaughn's, about 15 bucks a bottle. It's a nice, easy, great wine. So I highly recommend that for you guys. So today, we're gonna make a drink called the Sidecar, okay? But first, I'm gonna go grab my chilled martini glass. Okay, you know, you put your glass in the freezer, whatever glass it is. It could be a normal glass, all right? So I'm gonna take a lemon wedge that I, like a little rind of it that I cut off. I'm gonna throw it on the top like that. It's so nice, it's tasty, it's good, it's sweet, it's awesome. We're gonna sip a coffee. How do we start it? Woo! Okay, so we're gonna take Puff Daddy. I know you'd be proud, man. I'm gonna use your stuff here, okay? Ciroc. Very special brandy. And you can use Hennessy, you can use Martell, you know, any kind of cognac, okay, with this drink. Okay, so we're gonna pop in. We're gonna pop in like 1.5 ounces. Okay, boom. Okay, now you're gonna take a lemon, okay? If you have lemon juice at home, which I don't think you do, you could use that, but you're gonna cut it in half. Okay. Then you're gonna take two forks, okay? You stick them in there and you squeeze like so. And all the juices just go right in there. Oh, it's so nice. It's the easiest way to really juice your drink and get all of the fresh lemon in there that you need, okay? That you wanna have. There you go. Got a whole lemon in there. Okay, then you're gonna take triple sec. Cointreau is the probably the high grade triple sec that you want in there, but you could use just regular triple sec, Bowles triple sec, you know, whatever kind of triple sec you got, you know. Oh, I love the way she hits those high notes. Okay, we're gonna boom, dump that in there. Okay, and we take our top, we put it on nice. Boop, boop, okay. You get a good shake, okay? You ever see like bartenders, they're like, you know, they look all cool when they do it. You know, I kind of see if you do a little hot, you go a little less, you know, nice and easy. Okay. And right there, we have a gorgeous sidecar. Triple sec, fresh lemon juice, and good old cognac. Okay. Oh, you think I'm gonna drink it right there? You were wrong. Hold on, I gotta take off my hat. I'm at the dinner table. What's up? You ever have somebody tell you, you gonna take off your hat at the dinner table? It's like, maybe if I feel like it, I'll take off my hat. But don't tell me what to do. You're not the boss of me. The only person who's the boss of me is Missy, but she's not the boss of me. Okay, have a little dance with it, you know, chill with it. It's cool, it's nice. It's a tasty drink. So go home, make your sidecar. this thing is dwindling down to where it seems like we're gonna be getting out of this. So come see me at Hennessy's, come see me at Shellback. I love you. Ha ha!